Okay, neighbors, I hope you're ready for my naughty nighty party. Woo! Okay, we have a lot of hot lingerie to look at and a lot of cold Pinot Grigio to knock back, so let's get this party started.
Yeah. I want to buy something skimpy.
You go, Nelva, you go.
Ladies' night, yes.
This is a hoot.
Okay, so first up, we have this little lacy nighty. It's called Midnight Rhapsody.
Hey, guys, sorry I'm late. I heard you were having a lingerie party. Warning, I probably won't be purchasing any bras due to my vastly different cup sizes.
You're enjoying your day, everything's going your way, when along comes Debbie Downer. Always there to tell you about a new disease, a car accident, or killer bees. You beg her to spare you, Debbie, please, but you can't stop Debbie Downer.
And this little number is called the Teddy Bear, B-A-R-E.
Oh, I get it.
Ladies' night, woo!
Oh, and this one is so sexy, your man won't get a wink of sleep.
Ooh. I know what that's like.
What's like?
Well, I have severe sleep apnea. Doctors are baffled. Sometimes I wake up upwards of 300 times a night.
How did she find out about this party?
I think Nelva told her.
Oh, good going, Nelva.
Well, we go to the same leg vein clinic.
Oh. You guys are gonna love these. They're called Angel Briefs, and they're designed by Suzanne Summers.
Olivia Newton-John's boyfriend faked his own death. Latest reports have him living on a boat off the coast of Mexico. They think he's been running from crippling debt.
Oh, God.
Do these panties come in bright yellow?
I'm gonna get a pair of these and put them on tonight.
Ooh, la la.
Make sure to pre-wash all underwear, Linda. Recent swab studies found you're toying with scores of crab lice and drug-resistant staph.
Could we please get back to the sexy stuff?
Are these massage oils? Nice.
You know, I always want Jim to give me a massage, but his massage is just tickle. It's flavored massage oil. It's only $15.99, and this is Harvest Peach.
Ooh. Yum. I'd love it if my Tom would cover me in oil.
You know who doesn't love being covered in oil? Seabirds. You guys heard about the oil spill, right?
Yeah, we heard about the oil spill.
Yep. I guess from now on, BP will stand for Blight of the Pelican. I can taste the sulfites in this wine.
Oh, good God.
Okay, well, I also have some really nice,
You guys know Mandy from Two Blocks Over?
Yeah, I love her. Why, is she gonna come over?
Nope, she died.
Hell is wrong with you? We are just a bunch of suburban ladies trying to booze it up for one night without our families, and you have to kill every friggin' buzz we find. What made you like this? I'm asking, seriously. I have so many good wishes, I bet they'll all come true.
Enjoy it now, kiddo. Gluten allergies are rampant in our family. You're gonna eventually have to restrict.
So, my apple didn't fall far from the tree. Well, I guess we should start trying things on. Heads up, my bikini line is in a shambles. I'll rummage through this inventory and try to find a medical bra. Hope there's one in gray beige. Hey, where are you guys going?
No, you can't stop Debbie Downer.